You see that on his respirator that it's still working, and you know that he's still breathing at least.
Did you do this too?
No! Something happened. There was like bright light. It sounded like electricity.
Oh.
What?
Okay.
What happened?
If you hold Alt when you're hitting Q and E, you can like position them.
Oh.
Oh.
Instead of.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Thanks, Slayer.
Wait, let me.
Oh, when you're picking something up, hold Alt and then hit Q and E.
Dude, that's awesome.
I'm gonna knock him over. Oh,
get him!
Nope, don't worry.
Fuck you, kid.
Kid.
Get wrecked.
I got wrecked.
He just pushed you over.
Yep.
You have been thoroughly cucked.
God damn it, not again. Alright. Let's see here.
Actually, real quick, give me a medicine roll.
Medicine roll?
Alright. Yeah.
Medicine roll.
I'm holding the two machetes in my hand.
You look like a badass.
I'm just holding them both up, like, none sure what to do.
That would be 17.
Your medical training tells you that you should probably give this man a thorough shake and maybe a slap if his face was exposed, but you try to slap his helmet, and soon, it's like he regains consciousness.
What happened?
Hell if I know. You mind explaining yourself, Buttercup?
I told you, there was a flash. It sounded like electricity.
Can I perceive if she's telling the truth? Because I was just kind of shot at here.
And if you want to somewhat roll against them, Angel, if you're lying, I guess.
I'm not lying.
She's not lying.
So, at a 7...
17 plus... 7 plus.
Wait, this would be perception?
Insight.
Insight? I'm pretty sure that's the same. Yeah, that's just a flat 7 for me.
You're not entirely sure if you believe her or not.
So an explosion happened.
Well, I don't know if it was an explosion, but it was like electricity and there was bright light. I didn't really see anything.
Yeah, I heard these two figures come by us. We were hiding by in the corners. And then all of a sudden, I think I heard Junk Pop moving around, and then I heard this explosion.
Well, you know...
And then you woke me up.
You know, that sounds great and all, but I don't think I'm gonna be trusting you with a pulse rifle here anymore. You mind giving that Sly? That would really make me pretty comfortable.
I'm just holding these two machetes. No.
Are you serious right now?
Buttercup.
She...
Okay.
Sly...
You already shot me once.
And she almost just shot me.
I think you need to hand over...
She shot at me.
I think you need to hand over the pistol rifle to us.
Pistol rifle?
Or... the rifle to us.
I run.
Are you serious? Oh,
so you do.
Are you serious? You are so sketchy right now.
You go down the stairs?
Yes.
Holy shit!
The hell is wrong with her?
Fucking sketchy broad. Fuck.
Let's go after her. We have no choice. Wait, hold on a second. Let me check. Let me check around real quick.
Oh my god, hurry the fuck up. I'm gonna like try to.
There's two guys unconscious right here.
Yeah. Well, what about it?
You go after. I'll catch up with you in a sec.
Are you fucking kidding me? Have you seen my leg?
Wait, what's wrong with your leg?
I got burned and I got bitten. It's pretty fucked up.
Oh, you're still talking about that?
It's pretty fucked up.
Okay, forget it then. I'll just go with you. Let's go.
All right, come on. And we're just gonna try to chase her down. Fuck. Bitch.
Alright.
Did you guys draw where we are?
These are the stairs.
Over here. Yeah.
Dang, I have it zoomed in like so far.
Alright, so you're hiding in this corner, I guess?
Yeah, and I'm just kind of like shaking and holding the machetes up.
Alright, this is the scene that you walk on upon. It's just a normal chamber that's similar to the other storage rooms with a airlock leading this way.
Well, I mean, we're going to obviously see her because we have her lights on, right?
Yeah, and she still has her lights on, I assume.
Yeah.
you turned it on, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I did. What?
Buttercup.
He quivers with fear.
What's wrong with you? Come on.
You're trying to take away all my means of defending myself.
Why don't you just hand it over to us? Because you keep shooting at us, and we don't want to get hit anymore.
I don't want to be attacked.
Buttercup, you have two machetes.
Buttercup, don't worry. I'll protect you.
Oh my god, I'm fucking...
As you're discussing this, you hear this loud clamber come down the stairs. Sounds like pots and pans coming down the stairs.
Shit!
Turn off your lights!
I turn off my light.
And
you see
light.
The rosy buttons of Junkie as he comes down the stairs.
God damn it, Junkie!
He gets himself off and spins around to get off the dust.
Turn on my lights.
I turn on my light.
Junkie, oh god damn it, what's wrong with you?
Everything.
Yeah, obviously. Okay,
While you guys are talking, I'm gonna see if I can get see if this door's open or anything.
Buttercup,
it
don't worry.
It is not open.
Just hand
no
me
electricity.
Just hand me the rifle.
You promise nothing will happen to me?
I promise, I'm gonna protect you. Just stay behind me as well. Make sure you stay behind me.
Oh my god. I'm gonna vomit!
The rifle, yeah.
Yes!
Okay, I got it. I'm gonna add that to my inventory.
Gotcha.
Oh my god. Keep in mind, I don't know if it means anything, but that light was orange.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, wait, the light is orange on it.
I don't know what that means.
It's about to run out of power.
On the rifle?
Yep.
Yeah, there were the safety buttons on it. When it was red, it wouldn't fire because the safety on, and then you hit it, it was green. That button now is orange.
As in it's running out of power. Okay, gotcha.
Seems like
well,
it.
Well, I mean, at least it has something. Okay, thank you. Thanks. This is going to be for the better. You can hold on to those machetes if you want. Just be careful with them.
Okay.
Actually, give me one of them.
One of my machetes?
Yeah, but what are you gonna do with two? You gonna dance around with them? I could use one of those.
I look around.
Ah, squeaky rats.
I hand him one machete. Yeah.
Wait, is that on the...
Yeah, this is the soundtrack.
Oh, is it over?
It is over.
Oh, shit.
I gotta turn off autoplay quick.
Oh, it's gonna do Fallout New Vegas music now. Oh, no.
That'll work.
What? Oh, it is, but it's fucking Bastion...
Picture. Yeah, what? I was like, what?
I was very confused. Is. All right, well, that works, I guess. Totally different atmosphere, but I'll take it.
Definitely.
We could just, you could just say it like comes on an intercom or some shit.
All the intercoms light up and it starts playing New Vegas radio.
Uh-huh.
What the hell?
That's a thing. Right. Well, now that you...
Actually, I'm changing that. It's coming from JumpBot.
Okay.
As he seems to pick up a frequency.
I like that.
That's perfect. Good stuff.
I relaxed a little bit from the music.
Are you handing me the machete?
Yeah, I handed it to you.
Okay, I have one machete now.
Alright, now that you two are done babysitting, can you get this door open?
Yeah. Go scan it, Buttercup.
Well, you gotta open it first.
Well, yeah.
Does I use the multi-tool.
You gotta open the lock for it first, like the,
oh.
The box.
The panel.
I use my crowbar
panel.
And I pop it open.
It's been popped.
Use the multi-tool.
And then
oddly,
I
it comes back this time saying, cut red wire.
Oh, jeez, I was about to cut the blue wire.
Oh, God.
Good thing I didn't do it yet.
It's red.
Red, okay. And then I cut the red wire.
The red wire sends a pulse of electricity from the multi-tool and once it's cut, and it opens up and locks above you. Leading you to a large rectangular room. We've kind of got fucked up over here a little bit.
That's okay. All right. Sometimes the construction people fuck up.
True. They had to build these real fast.
Gonna slip in here before these nerds can.
Oh,
Buttercup,
snap.
Go,
Buttercup, follow after him so I get behind you.
Wait, okay.
You just want to see your ass.
Wow. Buttercup steps to the side.
I am totally not looking at her ass.
Uh-huh.
As I stare at it.
We're gonna look around the room. As you stare at her.
Alright, as you enter, Mr. Anderson, you're greeted with the same wire axe. The big difference in this room is that the walls and the floors and the ceiling are not covered in soot. And these wire frames are not empty. In fact, there's lots of cardboard boxes lining the entire room. In the back, you can see a grated metal locker.
Sly, get over here.
Okay. Buttercup, go inside.
Okay.
Pry this thing open. And I point to the locker.
I put my crowbar in the crevice of the locker and I attempt. And
all
Mr.
right.
Russ.
Give me a strength roll.
Ooh. Baby shit.
Damn it, man. Do I add my acrobatics
strength
or no?
Modifier.
Or excuse me.
Strength?
That's just plus three.
Oh, could I help him like with it if I notice that he's doing this and like we're both kind of like pushing on it at the same time?
Sure, I'll give you advantage.
Alright, so just roll again.
Reroll. What's both of your modifiers combined?
I have a 2.
So that'll be a 5 total then.
Alright, even with your combined strength, you start prying and prying at this locker door, but this padlock that seems to be in between the doors is keeping it well together. And it's not giving way.
Alright, stand back.
Oops, I grabbed you.
I'm gonna pull out my pistol and shoot it.
Alright, give me a hit roll. Don't fuck up.
Don't wanna fuck up. Come on!
Plus how much?
1.
Hey, did you know that locks don't really have that high of an armor class?
Oh, thank God!
Roll for damage. But only roll 1d20.
Okay.
You graze the lock, melting half of it, and then from the bottom, or the hand part of your gun, a small clip falls out, and it's sizzling. Your gun is now unloaded and out of ammo.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
I'm out. As I'm looking at my gun.
Oh man, are you out of ammo?
Yeah, and I'm just gonna put it in its holster and check what's in the locker, shaking my head.
Alright, you open up the locker. This does indeed look like a weapons locker. Normally where there would be guns, there's none in any of the holsters there. At the bottom of the locker, you two find 2 clips of plasma ammo. Wow, what a coincidence!
Okay! Yeah. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. I'm gonna take one and I'm gonna toss the other one over my shoulder to Sly.
Thanks. Roll me a dexterity.
Me or him?
Sly.
I don't have any mod.
Okay, fly 11. Luckily, it doesn't take much to catch this. You fumble it in your hands though, but eventually you get a hand
whoa,
of it.
Whoa.
Well, you don't look cool doing it.
You could have warned me you were gonna throw it at me.
It's loaded in your fucking rifle.
You fucking prick.
Also searching this weapons locker, you find 2 battery packs.
Battery packs?
Well, yeah,
what do we know what to use of these?
They're simple batteries that can be used to recharge essentially anything. They're almost universal. All they require is a piece of cable attached to the battery and attach it to the out or input.
Okay. Well,
we can use these.
Yeah. Hey, Buttercup.
What?
You promised not to run off again. You want to carry these?
Yes.
All right. I'm just gonna hand them to her to put in her satchel.
2 battery packs.
All right. I'm going to check really quick to see if there's anything left in here, and if there is not, I'm going to go ahead and check the boxes.
Alright. Anybody else want to do anything?
No.
What else is, like, here.
Bunch of cardboard boxes, right?
Bunch of cardboard boxes on top of wire shelves.
I'm gonna check some of the boxes.
Okay.
I'll check some over here, I guess.
So passive perception, give them to me, babies.
Okay.
Passive.
Oh, passive?
Wait, what? 16.
Ten plus where? Passive.
Wait, what is it?
10 plus passive.
Oh, 10 plus passive?
Yeah, there should be a slot for passive perception.
I never actually put anything in there.
10 plus perception.
10 plus your perception, yeah.
Oh, okay, so the passive perception, perception is always 10?
But unless you have anything added to your perception.
Right.
I have plus 8 in my perception.
So you have a passive perception of 18. Slot for that on the character sheet somewhere.
On the right side.
Yeah, find it.
Okay. Anyway, what's your passive perceptions, everybody?
10.
18.
Flat 10. 18. 16. All right. You all start searching the boxes, and holy shit, they're full of supplies. You got medical supplies, gauze, antibiotics, and then canned foods. All sorts of canned food. Pickles, herring, roach meat? That's questionable, but hey, it's there.
Oh my God. I think this is the supplies that they wanted us to get.
Right.
Oh, yeah. You know, we can use some of this, though. I mean, we've been looking for our medical supplies as well.
Well, I mean, they don't need to know everything that we found.
Right, we could just penny pinch a few. Yeah.
While you're searching through the boxes, Sly, you happen upon a cookie brand cookie bar.
What the fuck?
You had to do it?
How famous was this shit?
What the hell?
He was a 12-star chef.
Wait.
There's a cookie bar in here.
Wait. They apparently these have been made for like over 200 years. Was it 200 years?
200 years of what? Yeah, sure. He's had a lineage.
How the hell did you... What does it say on the date?
I checked the bar.
Checked the bar. And it was... Seems like this one is, what'd I say? It was 2177? This one says 2147.
2147.
Oh, okay. I guess. Oh. Well, I'm not eating that. I don't know what cookie did, but I'm not. I'm good.
Yeah. Might as well take it just in case. Maybe we can give it to that guy over there.
No, we're not giving. In the other we're ball. Not giving. We're not giving him the cookie brand cookie bar. Okay.
Oh, we'll keep.
We're keeping okay, it. We're keeping I'll, it for cookie.
Okay.
But I don't have any idea how we found it down here. That's kind of questionable. I'm kind of nervous now.
Kind of beats me as well.
This is the honestly. We might be in a dream right now at this point. At this point, I don't even know if this is real. Let's just. See if
the pain in your left leg is definitely telling you this is real.
Okay, it's real. Never mind.
And you feel a pinch through your heart suit somehow.
Yo, we need to get you patched up.
Wait,
from
who feels a
earlier.
Pinch?
Fly does.
Fly does.
Wait, I'm getting a pinch in what?
I pinched you.
Oh, you pinched me?
So that you would know that you're awake.
No. Oh, what are you doing?
I just wanted you to know that you're awake.
Oh, thanks.
Didn't Walter say he was checking that?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Somebody's getting pinched.
And it was you. I'm gonna look around for a empty box.
I hand a box of supplies to Junkie.
Junkie tries to pull it with his noodly arms, but it's too heavy for him as he just kind of like stays in place while he tries to pull it. You try to search for an empty box, but you find out all the boxes are full of supplies. Each and every one of them.
Is there like rope in any of these boxes?
You look for rope and all you can find is more cable coil.
Cable coil, that'll work, right? Like a lot of it?
For what?
I wanna attach a box to Junkie.
Okay, yeah. You could probably wrap a coil around the box and Junkie. Yeah, sure.
I start wrapping him up.
You do so. His movement is seriously impeded.
With the box. There!
I start grabbing like the medical supplies and all the other stuff. How much supplies am I taking with me? How much can I take?
In your backpack, you could probably hold at least a full box worth of vials of the antibiotics and tablets and like cold tablets and stuff like that. You could take four gauzes, a roll of gauzes, and yeah, that's about it. That's what you can fit in there in your own bag.
Okay. Sly, you get the medical supplies. I'll get the food.
Roger.
And I'll just load up on food, preferably avoiding the roach meat.
Okay, you do so.
So I'm gonna grab the roll
pickles and ice cream. It's dehydrated, and there's a bag of milk, and there's a tube of bread.
Tube of bread.
Wait, yeah, I'm trying to write this stuff down.
Bag of milk and a tube of bread.
And you find a box of raisins that say "For no raisin."
Okay, I think I got it. Roll of gauzes, some vials and medical supplies. That's all I got, right?
Antibiotics, stuff like that. Yeah, just general medical supply.
Oh, just under medical supplies.
I think he got a slightly more useful shit than I did, but that's okay.
Yeet.
Buttercup.
Yes?
You grab some water or something, okay?
Grab some bottles of water, or cans of water, really.
You find cans of water, exactly.
And I bring them
dehydrated
over.
Water.
Yeah!
Gross.
The most useless thing in the world.
I bring it over to Junkie and I put it in the box that I attached to him.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I guess that's everything. You want to head back to that other vault?
Everyone give me a real perception roll this time.
15.
Can't wait for the jingle, jingle, jingle song.
Oh, gosh.
The rolls are so bad.
I
love
it. One was. I'm sorry, say it again.
Three. I got 13.
I got 11.
You see it at the corner of your eye, Sly. Is that what you think it is? Under this metal rack right here? A single can, but with a familiar label?
Oh, no.
Pick it up. What does it say on it?
I pick it up. What does it say?
Don't say it.
Soylent Green Paste.
Hey, look, it's Soylent Green Paste. Oh!
Oh, we should hold on to that.
Oh, I'm totally taking this.
That's my favorite.
You guys do that, I'm gonna... fucking Christ. I'm gonna try to load up a box of supplies to actually carry in my arms with me, because we still have to go to the actual vault.
Okay, you pick up... Well, go ahead.
I was just gonna explain to them that what I'm doing. We gotta actually, like, you know, bring stuff to the vault, you know. If we want to keep what we have.
Did he say exactly what he wanted? Did he just say supplies?
He just wanted supplies.
Oh, okay.
So I attached a box to Junkie.
Yeah, that's ours, well, isn't it?
He just said he wanted supplies. I mean, he was specific. Should we just grab as much as we can?
Right. So I'm just gonna put as, like... Just dump as much as you can in a box. Carry that box. I'm gonna carry one.
Give him the roach
well.
Meat.
Yeah, he'd probably love that or something. Whatever.
And I'm just gonna fill, like, because we, like, I'm sure we have, like, a bunch of half, like, full boxes now. I'm just gonna chug a bunch of shit in one box.
Yeah, I start, like, grabbing a bunch of stuff and just throwing it in the box.
Okay.
And then pick it up and start moving back into the next room.
Gotcha.
And so we're both holding one full box?
That's what I heard.
Alright. Alright, let's get going then.
Okay.
Up the stairs you go.
Oh, it's over here.
Oh, when we get back in here, I want to actually see if I can get a closer look at these guys.
Alright.
Like, investigate them or something.
Still definitely unconscious.
Can I put the box down and inspect their, like, if they were in pockets or anything like that?
Sure. So you want to loot them, essentially?
Yeah.
Alright, you do not find any weapons on them. What you do find them is a bunch of bent-up bottle caps in their pocket. And then you find a syringe of some mysterious medicine that you've never seen before.
Hey, Buttercup.
Yes?
Mind, putting that somewhere? We might be able to find use for it sometime. And I just hand her the syringe.
I put it in the box attached to Junkie.
Don't put it in the box attached to Junkie.
Oh. I set it in the box.
And so she does.
Okay. Whatever.
I pick up my bucks, and I guess we're gonna get going.
But you do.
I do the same? Or, I mean, I've still been holding the box. Hop up.
Climbing over the dice. We never actually went down these other stairs. I wonder what was down there. And the hallway.
Who knows?
Scary.
Who knows? I know.
You
know.
You don't. We don't know. It's probably a big daddy in there.
Deep. Yeah.
No.
Scary!
Bust out some fucking... What is that? Where's Big Daddy from?
Oh, that's was that not Bioshock? That's Bioshock.
That's from Bioshock. Yeah.
Oh, right. That's the name of... What's Fat Man? That's it.
Oh, the like nuke launcher?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So you exit. A few minutes, you look behind you, and you see Chunky's very severely loaded down with a box of supplies is trailing in the distance.
Chunky, hurry up!
I'm going as fast as my servos allow!
Why do you talk sometimes, but not all the time?
Kappa, 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 kappa.
I guess we gotta wait for it.
I swear to God, when we get back on the ship, I'm gonna try to figure out a way to make that motherfucker actually speak.
Alright, so what do you do now? You have exited the tunnel?
We're gonna venture back.
Which way do you turn?
Left.
Shoot.
You go left.
Yes. AKA south.
That is what they call south.
Mm-hmm.
So as you're traveling, you're waiting up for Junkie to catch up each time, correct?
Yep.
Yes.
This impedes your journey by several minutes. As you reach the halfway point, an error comes up on your visors, except for Sly's, which is still busted, saying low oxygen warning. 20 minutes remain.
Shit.
It's been 40 minutes since you left the ship and explored and all that.